This respite experience has meant the world to both my husband and myself. It's been so nice to see him smile instead of worry. Since the diagnosis in late December, it seems like that's all I've seen him do is worry. So this week I got to see him smile, and that's meant the world to me.